concrete, hard information that we can go forward with. That's regrettable, but we're doing everything we can, and everything that we thought of, I think we've probably done two or three times to this point. A little bit of just some numbers that we can give you so far. We've received 47 tips from the tips hotline. We haven't pursued all of those because, frankly, some of them are a little bit vague and there's really nothing to go on. We would encourage everybody, like I said originally, to please trust your instincts. If you think you have information that's going to lead to the whereabouts of this child or the suspect, please let us know. Don't hesitate to call the tips hotline. But with that being said, we really need information that we can use. Quite honestly, we've had some calls where, you know, they were driving down the interstate and saw a child seat in a car. I know everybody's heart's in the right place, but that's not anything we can do anything with. So with that in mind, please don't hesitate to call if you have any information. We've done over 300 consensual knock and talks and searches of residences and apartments in the area. That means we've knocked on the door cold, explained why we're there, asked people if we can come in and look through their house, and we've had over 300 of those searches. Obviously, none of those have turned in anything good. To this point, there have been over 300 law enforcement involved. Of the wooded area that I've spoken about several times, we've done three shoulder-to-shoulder searches through there, and we've sent dogs in three different times, different dogs each time, and again, unfortunately, none of those have really led us anywhere. The CP is still going. It's been going on all night, and at this point, we have no plans of shutting it down, and we're going to keep working as long as calls come in, and we think that there's absolutely anything we can do, we're going to be doing it.
Steve, is there any indication that this is anything but a stranger abduction? Is this, are you still treating this as somebody snatched their baby, as opposed to a domestic dispute, or somebody who wanted a baby? This is a kidnapping in the classic sense?
Absolutely. I understand the question. It's a great question. I wish I could nail that down one way or the other, but the truth is, the family that you just listened to, they've been cooperative with us since the get-go. With that being said, everything is still on the table. We're not ruling out anything. Like, if we had more to go on, we could start eliminating some things, but we frankly don't have anything to justify elimination.
What have they done or said to ensure investigators that they are not involved with their child's disappearance?
Well, I would say that I'm not privy to the behind-the-scenes conversations and that part of the investigation. If I were, I wouldn't be able to talk about it anyway. I would say, honestly, if in the 30-plus hours that this has been going on, if the parents had said something that we, you know, thought led them to be suspects, we would probably be pursuing charges. And right now, they're continuing to cooperate, and everything's on the table. No, that's a standard course. The FBI goes in, and what they do is they wear those suits to prevent their scent from contaminating the scene. And that's an effort to go in to get some original scent from the house to get the scent dog something to start with. So, no, that's not based on a tip. It's just something we haven't tried yet. And like I said, we're doing everything we can possibly think of.
Are the scent dogs at work right now?
You know, I know they were earlier. I don't know if they're out there right now or not. But they got to work a little bit ago, late this morning. You know, not that I'm aware of, but that would probably be part of the investigation. I don't know the breakdown of the inside of the house or what the crime scene unit was able to collect from the house itself.
Do you have a ransom note?
No, not that I'm aware of. No, not that I'm aware of, no.
According to missing and exploited children, we're told that typically when a child is taken in a stereotypical kidnapping means, that children are typically taken 50 miles or more. What are you doing to expand your search?
Well, obviously, as you know, this has gone nationwide. We can't put boots on the ground in every wooded area 50 miles radius from here. But we are collecting tips. We're working with federal agencies, multi-jurisdictional, county sheriff's departments, everybody. And like I said, I promise you, if there's anything that we think we can be doing, we've probably done it two or three times already. Well, as everybody knows, with any investigation, the longer the time goes without getting a conclusion, the more difficult it becomes. But that doesn't mean that we're letting up. The crime scene, or the command post rather, is still going, and we don't have plans to shut it down anytime soon at all, as a matter of fact, at this point.
Why talk to the parents so long, until 10:30 last night?
Well, I said many times already, nobody knows more about what's going on in that house than they do. It would they would be where our original focus would be, just because they live there, they know the child, And that would be where our greatest focus would be to begin with, regardless.
Steve, are they going to be allowed to return to their residence tonight?
They have never been in our custody. They have been cooperating from the beginning. They are free to go where they would like.
Isn't the home still secured?
At this point it is, and that's only because I don't think the family apparently has an interest in being there right now. We can hold the house, so why wouldn't we if we develop information later on that leads us back to the house? That way the crime scene integrity is still intact and we don't have to undo anything. We can still hold it. Why wouldn't we?
So the house is still being held for questions?
Yes, for now. Everything we've done up to this point has been consensual, but that doesn't mean that we want media and neighbors and everybody walking through the house or anything like that. Like I said, we can still hold it, and at this point, why wouldn't we?
Quite a lot of activity in the back of the house.
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. All right, thank you.